humans. Are you from Ecclesia?
We are from Hironidin. Where should I go to meet Mr. Dolgan?
Dolgan? He's signing labor contracts with the mining guild. You'd best wait to visit his office until this evening.
Oh, I just want to have a drink!
Don't mind him. Excuse me.
Pereth, why are we at this trading post? Don't we have to see the Dwarf Elder?
Dolgan is the Dwarf Elder we're looking for. These days, commodity trading is the lifeblood of the Dwarf economy.
Never heard of that before. I thought Dwarves just dug holes and drank beer.
That was a long time ago, before they lost Mount Levance in the last war. Since then, they've been a scattered people. Dolgan founded this place and started gathering the dwarves from all over the land. He even helped elves who had been exiled from Moraine. He gave them a place to settle down.
Then is he the man here?
Well, that's one way of putting it. If talks go well with Dolgan, he might even help us get support from the elves as well. It's evening. Let's go try his office. Are you Sir Dolgan?
Be on time from now on. Give me your area and the administrator's name.
We are not guild members, but messengers from Hironidin. I'm Peroth, and this is Rupert.
From Hironidin? I thought you were at war. How did you get here? You looking to buy some weapons?
Well, we always need weapons. But to be honest, Hironidin is in need of more than that. We need an alliance with the dwarves.
Sounds more like a one-sided aid than an alliance.
I suppose that's fair. But if Hironidin can get the dwarves' support against the Dark Legion and we manage to reclaim Moraine, we will give you the mining rights to the Levance Mountains. In fact, I brought the deed, signed by our king.
Even if you reclaim Moraine, it would be tricky to make it Hironidin territory. Ecclesia won't idly look on. It's a generous promise, but the Levance Mountains would be hard to give if you cannot keep them.
Even if we are forced to give up Moraine, Hironidin plans to pass the Middle Mountains on to the dwarves.
It doesn't sound like a fair deal, Pereth. What's in the mind of your king?
Sir, if Hironidin falls, the Western Continent is wide open to the Dark Legion. This crisis concerns the entire Western Continent.
Well, naturally, it's in your best interest to argue it that way.
Ecclesia is too caught up in its crusade to defend the West. That leaves it to Hironidin and the dwarves. Ecclesia has no choice but to accept our terms. And if this does lead to a conflict with Ecclesia, Hironidin will support the dwarves and help you keep the Levance Mountains.
That is, if we help you now and side with you later when Ecclesia comes after you.
That's correct, sir. Rupert, if you wish, you may wait at the pub. The others will be there too.
I'd love to, but I don't have any money.
I'll write you a guild note. You can drink as much as you want.
Thank you, Dolgan. I'll wait for you at the pub. Finally, I thought I'd die of boredom. So much talking and so few decisions. Why can't he just say yes or no?
All right, then. Let's make this another accident-free year.
Another beer here!
Why is it so crowded?
Some sort of a festival. They bought us beer, too.
Man, I should have come earlier.
Are you a guild member, too?
You must be new.
Come, sit with us. Which area were you assigned to?
I'm not a miner.
Of course, we can't say you're a miner yet. I like your modesty. May I buy you a drink? As a soon-to-be fellow miner?
Of course!
By the way, there's a war going on out there, you know. Don't you have to make contingency plans or something? What if you're trapped in this mountain?
Why would the Darby agent come all the way here?
Bah!
Even if they do, we can easily beat them back. We've got the high ground, the cold weather, and we've got plenty of mortars.
Your glass is empty. Have another drink.
Thank you. But don't you have problems with Ecclesia being so close?
For sure. They even took over our reign. And that's nowhere near their own land. Dolgan's getting headaches from that. If they were Dark Legion, I'd say we use our mortars on them. But who cares? Drink up and get another! Hey, how long are you fellas planning to stay around here?
Rupert, would you like to meet the elves?
Guild member cannot leave his assigned area without permission from the guild.
What are you talking about?
Non-members to be trained twice a year. But if one joins the guild, he gets monthly salary and bonus. And that's a nice, stable life right there. Yes, sir.
All right then, I'll go by myself. Please pull yourself together by the time I get back tomorrow.
My head feels like it's gonna fall off. Dwarf beer. Bad hangovers. Aerith, old man, where'd you get to? Dolgon, do you know where Parith went to?
Parith? He left to see the elves yesterday. Why didn't you accompany him?
Kind of a long story.
It won't be long. Why don't you have a beer and relax till he gets back?
Beer?
Well, it seemed to keep you busy last night.
Well, hair of the dog, may I really?
Sure, he'll return within the day anyway.
Well, that sounds all right then. Parith is running late.
Yeah, where is old man Parith?
He didn't want to see your ugly face anymore, so he left. Go back to drinking. It's been 2 days now. This isn't good. I should go see Dolgon. Dolgon, I gotta go look for Parith. Which way is the elf village?
It's not easy to find the way by yourself. I'll go with you. I had business there anyway.
Well, must be my lucky day. What business do you have there?
I was expecting Snowstone. Something's wrong when an elf is late, because they're never late. I want to go check on it myself. You ready to leave?
Thank you. Is this the elf village? There's nothing here.
Not a village, but an entrance. To speak more plainly, it's one of the patrol routes for the elves.
Then we only need to grab any elf passing by and ask for Parrot and Snowstone, right? Parrot! Hey, Snowstone! Well, I may not be here. I can't see a thing. Lousy weather. Maybe we should go back and have a drink instead.
Captain.
Just a joke, lad. We're all worried about Parrot. Just commenting on the lousy weather. Take it easy.
Rupert, there must be elf patrols in the area. We need to fight them.
Get your butt moving!
Incoming!
Move out!
Death to you, cursed traitors, in the name of Cades!
Dark Elf? Dolgon! Is Snowstone a Dark Elf leader?
The patrols must have been wiped out! There's no way those Dark Elf rats would be here otherwise!
Surrounded!
We're getting mortars ready. Your orders?
We've unlocked Furatio. Archers ready. Mortars rain fire upon them.
We're
getting
more archers ready.
Archers falling. We've unlocked Furatio! Archer!
Let's go! Get your butt moving! But get close! Leave North Spreader! Attack!
Bring mortars ready!
Come on, come on, come on, come on!
We're engaged in melee! Storm fighting, crush! Storm fighting! Move out! Stop fighting! Move out!
We'll take them!
Board, archers ready. Your archers awaiting orders.
Cavalry surrounded! We've unlocked your engaging melee! Crush them! Cavalry surrounded! Stop fighting! Move out! Mortars rain fire upon them! Yeah! Archers volley! They retreat in the presence of the cavalry!
Move out! Let's go! Get your butt moving! Move out! Let's go!
Binwick, mortars ready.
Archers ready. Archers ready. Cavalry,
your orders.
Sting. We'll take it. Tighten the four crusher. Incoming!
What is it? Leave them to spread out! Move out!
Mortars are ready. Mortars at my other way.
We're engaged.
Archers awaiting orders.
I got it. Come on, come on, come on!
Now, no mistakes.
Engaged in melee.
Your orders.
Here! Archers volley!
Mortars awaiting orders.
Archers ready.
We've unlocked your issue. Archers! Cavalry litters the ground with the enemy. Mortars rain fire upon them.
Get your butt moving! Move out! Get your butt moving! Let's go!
Incoming!
Cavalry, we'll take them!
Come on, come on, come on, come on! Retreat! Retreat!
Aid the cavalry!
Mortars ready! Mortars, begin attack!
Your orders?
I hope this works.
Leave them to me! Move out! Get your...
We're engaged in melee! Stop fighting!
What is it? Come on, come on, come on, come on! Retreat!
I hope it's like it.
Engaged in melee!
Mortar.
Archers ready.
Archers ready!
Let's go!
Now, no mistakes.
Attack! I said attack! Leave! Spread up!
We're engaged in melee!
Come on, come on, come on, come on!
We'll take them!
Come away! We'll crush them!
Right!
Order, your orders?
Mortars rain fire upon them! Yeah! Archers volley!
Mortars are ready! Mortar, fire away!
Archers awaiting order.
Archers!
Get your butt moving! Let's go! Move out! Get your...
Archers ready.
Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Archers ready. Aid the cavalry. Archers. Cavalry surrounded. Aid the cavalry.
We're engaged in melee.
Meteor.
This will take...
Aid the cavalry. Cavalry surrounded.
Mortars ready. Mortars,
aid
your
cavalry.
Order.
Archers ready.
Archers ready.
I'm waiting. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Yeah, archers volley.
Get your butt moving.
Let's go.
They retreat in the presence of the cavalry.
Move out!
melee.
Stop. Cavalry's
right. Stop. This way.
Crush him.
Archers awaiting order.
Rupert, an elf patrol is under attack. Rescue them.
The archers.
Get your butt moving.
Your orders?
Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Crush him!
Come on, archer, quick!
Snowstorm is fending off the Dark Elves who raided the village. The only thing we know is that these Dark Elves call themselves Hades.
You have my full support!
Move out! Get your butt moving! Let's go! Get your butt moving! Move out!
Dolgan, they're here!
Move out! Stop right there!
Your archers ready. Archers!
I got it! Leave them to me!
Cavalry's under siege. Incoming!
Attack! Let's go! Leave them to me! Get your butt moving! Attack!
We're engaged in storm fighting you!
Cavalry! Move!
I'm waiting! Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Your orders?
This way! We'll take him!
Crush him!
Come away!
More, your orders?
I hope you like him.
Yeah! Archers, fine!
Archers ready.
Your orders?
Archers awaiting orders.
We've unlocked your issue! Archers ready!
Ah!
Orders rain fire upon them!
Been waiting for your orders.
We'll take them.
Mortars are ready. Fire away!
Archers ready.
Ah! Leave them to me!
The archers take victory! Call upon the blizzard!
Attack! I said attack! Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Cavalry surrounded!
We're engaged in melee!
Ride! Crush them!
We'll take them!
Your orders?
Now, don't miss things!
In the presence of the cavalry! They retreat in the presence
Move
of the
out!
Cavalry!
Let's go!
They retreat in the presence of the cavalry!
The southern defense line is breached, and the patrol unit has scattered. There'll be twice as many Dark Elves here pretty soon.
How did they avoid being detected by the rangers? Any news from the Essex Forest or the rangers near the Altar of Destruction?
Last time we heard from them, they have just left from the altar.
What's the situation in the village?
Snowstorm drove most of the enemy away. As soon as they set up a defense line, she'll come this way.
It's a matter of who gets here first, then.
Rangers! We must protect them!
Let's
Call
go!
Call upon the blizzard! Call upon the blizzard!
Your orders?
This way!
Crush them!
Call upon
Number
the
rider!
Move!
We'll take them!
What is it? Come on!
Mortars! Archers awaiting order.
I hope this works. Now, darkness case.
We cast the blizzard! Cavalry surrounded! We've unlocked your issue!
Archers!
Your issue!
We're engaged in melee!
This way! Ride! Cavalry surrounded!
Crush them!
We'll take them!
Your orders?
Archers ready! Archers!
Been waiting for your orders.
Snowstone is here!
Archers ready.
Save the mortars! We've unlocked your issue! Meteor away! Archers ready! Cavalry surrounded! Yeah! Archers volley!
Leave them to me! Move out!
Mortars are ready.
Archers awaiting order.
Archers! Mortars obliterated!
I'm waiting!
We'll take it! Call upon the blizzard!
Double ray! Boom!
Crush them!
We'll take them!
What is it? Let's go! Spread out! Move out! Can you leave them to me! Come on!
Meteor! Yeah! Archers falling!
I hope it's like it.
Aid the cavalry!
Let's go!
Mortars obliterated! Call upon the blizzard! Cavalry's under soft fire!
Crush them!
We'll take them!
Crush them!
More archers of
I got it!
Incoming!
Untap spread up! Leave them to me!
Cavalry feels death sting!
Attack! I said attack!
Cavalry feels
retreat!
I've been waiting for your order.
Orders of your.
I'm busy now!
Now, no mistakes.
I hope you like it.
Cavalry fenders the ground with the enemy. Order!
Mortars are ready.
Get your
archers awaiting.
Been waiting for your order.
This way.
We'll take them.
Crush them.
More archers ready.
Now, no mistakes.
Your order?
What is it? Come on!
We cast the blizzard!
Been waiting for your order.
Archers
awaiting order. Surrounded. We've unlocked your issue!
Archers
ready! I'm waiting!
Let's go!
They retreat in the presence of the cavalry. Mortars obliterated them.
Spread out!
Mortars are archers.
I got it.
Stone, we have confirmed that the ancient heart is at the holy ground. What about these Cadis forces?
They are a group of dark elves rebelling against the Velen regime. They were originally stationed near the holy ground to find the ancient heart, but they chased us all the way here.
That cannot be all there is to this raid. It must have been quite a trip. Rest well. Thank you for your assistance, Dolgan. Now that you've heard the situation, would you please go back and get ready for the big job? I'll get back to you soon.
All right, Rupert. Harith, let's go. We've got quite a lot of work cut out for us.
Yes, sir. By the way, Rupert, thank you. I would have been done for if you hadn't arrived.
Well, didn't Gerard tell you? You're my hero. Sounds like the talk went smoothly, eh?
It did, so far. I'll fill you in on the way back.
How did the negotiation go? Why did you go alone?
You don't remember? You were blistering drunk. And besides, talking with Dolgan made me think that it was better to go alone.
Right, that was a great idea. So how did the talks go anyway? You talked all day long.
The dwarves were willing to help out Hironidin. They've been under pressure from Ecclesia since they settled down here. They seemed to want to check Ecclesia by creating an alliance with Hironidin.
Then why didn't they do anything until now?
They had to move for the entire western continent at Hironidin's request. Otherwise, they'd be forced to answer to Ecclesia. Hironidin will have to act as if they are helping dwarves to get Mount Levance back.
In other words, they needed an excuse to enter the war.
That's right. I think they've discussed it with elves already. The dwarves are the ones who helped the elves move to the northern mountains after the loss of Arrain. Until Arrain is reclaimed, the dwarves and elves will move together.
Seems like the dwarves and elves may start another war with Ecclesia after this one.
I doubt it'll go that far. And the elves seem to be fascinated with this artifact called the Ancient Heart. Even more so than having Ecclesia in check. Dwarves are concerned about that.
They say it's a story Ecclesia made up to purge pagans, fireballs and zombies and whatever.
Well, the elves seem to think otherwise. They've been dispatching elves to the Holy Ground to observe the situation. Anyway, that's not our problem at this point. The elves and dwarves have decided to cooperate with Hironidin. Our mission was a success. It was lucky for me that you came to the elf village.
I didn't expect to hear that from you.
Tell the troops that we depart for Hironidin tomorrow. I'm going to talk with Dolgan.
When we return and drive the Dark Legion out of Hironidin, we'll get to see Mr. Ben's daughter getting married.
When this war is over, I'm going to visit the author of Underwater Kingdom. I want to write a poem with him. Dream on, fellas. After Hironidin is Arrain. We haven't even started the real war yet. This war will only end when we reclaim Arrain.
If you're done chatting, take care of your troops. We're leaving early tomorrow morning.
Everyone well rested? Then let's return to Hironidin.